everybody. I might be a little high, I don't know. Well, in the camera, I'm not actually high. I got mail today that I'm not sure what it is, but it came from Otaku, Tokyo Otaku Mode. I took the tape off, but I haven't looked in yet, so let's see what it is. It might be... Did I pre-order something? I kind of vaguely remember doing that. Oh, I got a sticker. It's so cute. Thanks, Tokyo. Ooh, and another cover. This one's cute. It's all food. Oh, it is too. I remember now. Okay. So, I got a little glass case. It comes with it. But it's a little Majora's Mask 3D Link. It's so cute. I got this when I bought the Ha Link, which is on my shelf, so I'm not gonna get it. That you can change the faces and the hands and the pose. I remember this was on pre-order at that time. Oh, it's so cute. Play with and great to collect. You're right, they are. Nindoroids. That's so cool. Oh my god. It's so cute. I can change his face too. And pardon my appearance, I was outside sanding something for a summer project I'm doing. I'm even coming with a little bunny hood. Oh my god, it's so cute. You have a Majora mask. No, I want this to be big. Give me my babu. Oh, I don't know what that is. But... It's so cute. Oh my god. So soft. That is so cool. Okay, before I start tearing this apart, I want this plastic off though. There we go. Look how cute it is! Oh my god, it's so adorable. Oh, I shouldn't play with him too much, apparently. Everything comes off. Holy crap, guys. Everything comes off. Oh, this must be a face protector or something. Let's see. So, we have his shield. Cool. So, I'm assuming there's a hand to hold it. Yes, there is. Come here. So, he can all be like... Got a few little hands. It's so cute. Oh, and he's got a bent leg, and the leg has a, you can't see it, but there's a smiley face on there. And you can all be like, ha! And then an open hand. Oh! Hello, guys! Oh my gosh! Oh, wait till you see this. Oh. that in. Don't lie to me. Not this hand. It's not this hand. Not this one. In comes a little angry face. Ah! I want to put that one on. We're going to put that one on. How does it all come up? Okay, back to the head. Look, he just completely comes apart. Holy cow. Sure. It's angry face. Oh, that's upside down angry face. But angry face. I messed up. That needs to go under. Gotcha. Now he's gonna have an angry face and to hold sword. Okay, he gets a different hand for holding the sword. This is, oh, I see. I see. You tricksy, Tokyo Otaku Mode. You tricksy. Definitely not a toy for little kids, considering everything comes apart. Hold up. Hold up. Working on it. No, I want the whole leg, please. my bad. This would be so much easier if, like, I could read this language. Are you gonna be all like, hiya, hi, 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 hi? It's so cute. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited for this. Okay, so what I'm looking down is I'm looking at this like kind of instruction booklet, but not really instruction booklet. Oh, I get it. This arm is for the piece de resistance. Three of the masks. I think that was cutie. You're so cute. And you put them on this hand and you can be like da 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 da. I'll show you da 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 da. That's the wrong hand.
Again.
No, no, sir. Don't put Josh with me. Yeah, it is this hand. So why then? Okay, now that's his drinking hand. Okay, so does this one turn it on? No. So it's gotta be this one. It's just weird. He's all like, I go whisper around my mask. Do you like my mask? I put on my mask, and he's all like, whoop, 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 whoop. That's cute. That's pretty cute. I like it. What the fuck does this one go on? Am I missing something here?
Pick up the bunny hat. Mm-hmm.
Okay. is this one. I get it now. There's this little invisible piece that I didn't know what it was for. Now I do. Stick his hair back on. Now he's got a unicorn horn. But now he's Skull Kid. Getting the bunny hat back. Now he can be a fast Skull Kid. Zoom, zoom, bitches. Zoom, zoom, bitches. Ah, they're so cute. Now he fly. He fly. Fly his book. Neat. I love it, but I want his sword arm back. Now he fly, and he dangerous. Oh my gosh. That's so cool. So there's a couple pieces down here, like, so it comes with the potion. The three masks and a bunch of arms. Like a bunch of arms. It's four arms and an extra leg. And then there's this piece, which I'm not sure what it's for. I'm sure it's got to do something with the stand because it came with that. It's around somewhere. So I have an extra elbow joint, maybe? Looks like it could be. No, it doesn't move. I don't know. Maybe it's an extra leg joint. That could be it. Looks like it could be a leg joint. And then you got the extra face. I'm going to leave him with the angry face because it's super adorable. And it matches the big one. The big version of him. And he is going to stop spinning in circles and go join Big Link on my shelf. So that's cool. That's cute. Get something to play with now. So, thanks for watching this. Thanks Otaku Mode for remembering what I did not. Still don't know what this is for. Maybe it's like a case. It came in its own plastic cover. Didn't get it. Oh hey, look, English instructions. Cool. I can apparently put the hilt of the sword inside of the sheath, so it looks like it's a sheath sword. That's nifty. Oh, that piece is an extra neck joint. Okay. I get it. So, this is a... Okay, so I noticed that the footage cut off. I forgot this camera only records for a certain amount of time. Anyways, so... The final project is super adorable. My very own little Link and annoying little Nobby. And I'm excited. It's cute. It's gonna go on the shelf next to my big Link. And the display case I got, I'm probably going to use for a sculpture I've been working on and is very fragile. So that's a thing. But I wanted to talk to you about the lack of videos. I want to apologize for that. I did plan on doing videos. My shoulder is better. It's no longer sprained or bad or anything. But I've been outside a lot lately and visiting my friends and their kids and stuff. Because it's summer and I needed to go out and socialize for other reasons. And, yeah. So I do still plan on playing that Dragon Cancer. But it's gonna hit home, and it's gonna hit home hard. And I don't know if I'm going to put that up, because if it hurts to play, I'm just gonna be sitting in silence and like crying or something, and that's no fun to watch. So we'll see how that goes. So there might be a longer pause between videos because I'm gonna record that and then decide if I'm actually gonna put it up or not. I was gonna have some episodes of playing Towns of Salem, but the people I was playing with and the people that we were talking with at the time, we're talking about a lot of things and a lot of people in PAX East and events and stuff, and it ended up not being appropriate to put on YouTube. Not because of sexual content or anything, there's none of that, like, no. But just some of the things we were saying, or some of the things that were said, or being mentioned, we don't want YouTube drama, we don't want shit, and we don't want to rag or praise people, and then put it online, and just blah, it's like high school all over again. So, that didn't go up, and the one episode I could have put up didn't finish recording. My computer kind of crashed at the end, and so it didn't save. Fucking won, and it didn't save, and it's hard. So I'm gonna see if those guys from the SMK Nation want to play again. Maybe we'll get a couple more Towns of Salem episodes, because it's a fun game to play. I enjoy it. I was looking forward to putting those up this week. Apparently it's not gonna happen. If I can get them to play with me, like, tonight or tomorrow, I might still be able to get it up for Friday, at least, or maybe Thursday. But no promises, because I don't know. It'll depend on the people and their schedules, and if they want to play or not. Because a lot of them are CSGO players, and yeah, you guys know the SMK Nation, you know exactly what I'm talking about. So, that was a cool surprise getting the Otaku box. I totally forgot about that. It's so cute. If you guys can still get it on Tokyo Otaku Mode, description, look in the links are in the description below. Or you can just go to tokyootakumode.com, I believe it is. And it's the link box. They have a lot of cool stuff there. They have a lot of, like, Legend of Zelda. They have all kinds of things from Cardcaptor Sakura, Sailor Moon, Gundam Wing, games and shows I don't even know about. But it's very much for otakus. You all know what it is. It's geeks. Anime, manga, and game geeks. Kind of self-explanatory. I need a sticker. I figure out where I'm gonna put this cool sticker. It's like a little fox dude. Oh, it's otakumode.com. My bad. Anyways, I'm gonna go back outside and finish my summer project. Or maybe not, because I apparently hurt myself, so I'm gonna go stop my bleeding first. And I will talk to you all later. And I hope to have some videos up by Friday. If not, I'll try and get some up for next week. This weekend is Mother's Day weekend. Be sure, at least here it is in Canada. I think it is in the States too. Be sure to get your mom something. Bake her a cake even. Make a card. I don't know. Do something for your mother figure. And if you don't have a mother figure, well, you know what? Do you know someone that owns a pet? Do you know someone who has a kid? Celebrate for them. Take them out. Go see a movie, or have dinner, or go for a walk. It's fucking gorgeous out. Go for a walk. Seriously, do it. Why are you still here? Anyways, if you haven't yet today, please be sure to drink something good. Maybe water if you can, have some milk. Something good for you. And if you haven't yet, make sure to eat. I did today. I had chicken wings. They were delicious. My mom deep fried them yesterday. Well, not deep fried, but acta fried them. This is a weird machine. You only need like a teaspoon of thing. Anyways, eat, drink, but as always, keep surviving.
Bye.